Beyonce and Jay-Z announce $1 million scholarship program. The Carters, Beyonce and Jay-Z, have grossed more than $150 million for their joint On the Run II tour, according to Billboard. The power couple announced on Saturday that more than $1 million from ticket sales will be awarded to 11 students and cities for the U.S. market of the tour. The Be Good Initiative and the Sean Carter Foundation will spearhead the program, and $100,000 will be given to one qualified student in Atlanta, Orlando, Miami, Arlington, New Orleans, Houston, Phoenix, Los Angeles, San Diego, Santa Clara, and Seattle, according to a press release. The Boys and Girls Club of America in each location will pick the student who will receive the money, and their name will be announced during the show in their respective city. In April, the singer gave $100,000 to four students at historically black colleges and universities, and through a partnership with Google gave four more students $25,000 scholarships each. Jay-Z's Sean Carter Scholarship Fund has helped students from low socioeconomic backgrounds attend accredited colleges since 2003.